Star! B. Luigi takes flight. High score updated, not that I care. And this stuff and that stuff. It gets salty? Oh yeah, that is a thing that happens when you sweat. You get salty, like literally. You literally get salty. I speak from experience. Luigi, your name is Luigi, isn't it? That was what I heard from your friends who just arrived. Luigi, it has such a nice ring.
Look.
Your friends are waiting for you in the garage. I think they want to tell you something. You'd best hurry on over there. Alright. Luigi's daughter? Wait, Luigi has a daughter? Toad has a letter! I want letter! Mr. Luigi, check it out! I am a mail toad, and I have a letter for you. Dear Mario, I'm in a faraway place, but I'm alright because you're coming to rescue me. P.S. I hope this gift will come in handy. Huh? It's addressed to Mario! Don't be upset, Luigi. Hang in there. Princess Peach included 20 one-up mushrooms in her letter. Would you like them now? Sure. Now, when you're playing as Mario, you only get 5. So that's the difference here. When you're Luigi, they just gave me 20 lives on top of what I already had. Good grief, that's 34 lives. They hand them out like candy. It's like a bag of candy. Yo, what are you doing over here? Loomas are gonna build us a ship. Oh, that's neat. There's also one up here, if I remember right. They're everywhere. Fan mail? Fan mail from Peach? Go to the mailbox? There's a mailbox in this game? Where? I think Mailtoad just delivers the letters directly. There's no mailbox. Oh, you have to go? You'll come back next time if you're not busy? Well, thanks for stopping by and have a good day, night, whatever. Have a good one. And may we meet again in the future. So, like, I wasn't even done in the Honey Hive Kingdom, was I? I don't think so. Let's go back in. Oh, in real life, go to the mailbox? At this time of night? As cold as it is? I'd have to put shoes on or something. How annoying. There's literally still snow on the ground that just refuses to melt. In fact, on my way back, I saw this whole sidewalk that was still covered in snow, despite its direct exposure to sunlight all day today. The skies were clear today. Trouble on the tower. What are shoes? Those sound nice. You don't wear shoes? I mean, I can get behind the whole not wearing shoes thing, but when the weather's freaking cold, or there are sharp things on the ground, you'll be glad you're wearing shoes in those cases. You're not supposed to go up this. You would normally slide down, but if you keep spinning, you can make it, which is kind of neat. Don't know if it's a glitch or just a feature. You have to pound every time to get the block? Wow, that's kind of annoying. Fun at the same time, though. Bottom of the ocean. You live on the equator at the bottom of the ocean. Wow, it's dark. So dark. Really? That attack failed? Fine, take this one. Can we break things? Oh yeah. I like me some Star Bits. They are delicious. Do Star Bits taste like Starbursts? How can you breathe? It's been 100 years since my last breath. What? Oh, wow. Okay, then, if you say so. Wiggler. Stop wiggling. He stopped wiggling, all right, because he's gone now. I murdered him. Or did I just teleport him to a different dimension? It's hard to say for sure. Do 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 do. Boom! The ways away from the flat life. What? Yep, it's me, the famous Gilboard. If you want to climb this wall, you better listen up. You have to do the thing. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. The earth isn't even flat, so I don't want to hear anything about your flat life. We live on a round planet. It's very round. It's surprisingly round for something so big. What, are you a two-dimensional being? You're flat? Kinda like Mr. Game & Watch from Super Smash Bros., or should I say from the Game & Watch collection, but you know what I mean. He's literally flat in Smash, though. He's like 2D. It's so strange. Hey, this looks like the Cat in the Hat's hat. Anyone remember the Cat in the Hat? Paper Mario is also flat. That is true. Even Paper Peach is flat. Paper everything is flat. Paper is just flat. These carnivorous plants have taken a liking to my scent. So whenever they smell me coming, they start trying to eat me for some reason. Because they think I taste good or something. I'm not sure why. Wigglers, wigglers everywhere. You have a cat in the chat. I see the cat in the chat. Or an owl. Actually, there's a cat and an owl. I don't think a cat would ever go after an owl, though. If the cat knows what's good for it, it won't mess with the owl. It's a star! Everyone dies as mass genocide. Everyone. Everyone dies. Did I get them all? I think I kinda did. Okay, Luigi, you're starting to freak me out there. Nice ground pound. 10 out of 10, stuck the landing. Dank memes? Oh wow, we got dank memes. Those mandibugs have taken over our dank memes. Oh, they make me so mad. We must save the dank memes. Does this thing move? Apparently not, until you hit this switch over here. Hey, it's the thing from Super Mario Sunshine Bianco Hills. It had 4 platforms. Also, yeah, probably. The dank memes? So is what a good thing? You guys are literally memes. It could be. When I get on top of them, they cower underneath me. Huh. I got rid of your bug shield. Now what are you gonna do? Oh, shoot. I just got extremely violent, and it did not pay off. Oh well. Wait, there's a life shroom down there? Whoa! I don't think I knew this was here. I think I have discovered something that I did not know about prior to this. I don't think I ever knew this was here. I don't remember ever getting this before. Cool! I guess I just kept pressing on and I never saw it before when I played the game. I found a new thing! It's new to me anyway. Good grief. It's nice to find new things every so often. Ride the thing to the top. Love the homing ground pound. Makes that pretty easy. The newer the better, in terms of dank memes. Good job, you saved the memes! Ta-da! Ba-da-ba-da-boom! We saved the dank memes, and all is well. Our hero is Luigi. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Luigi, Luigi. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, I'll save. Go Luigi, go Luigi. The dank meme saver,
the savior of dank memes.
What is the third star? Is it that one boss fight? It's that one boss fight. Probably one of the best bosses in the game. I remember it being really hard my first time. But lately, I think I've had less trouble with it.
Big Bad Bugaboom!
With a name like that, no one can take you seriously. Hey guys, I'm Big Bad Bugaboom. Are you afraid yet? I didn't think so. The music is playing really fast now. You think you're special, Bugaboom? You think you can just waltz into my level and make the music play faster? Boy, do I have a surprise for you, then. Where's this go? Okay. Sure. I think I wanted to come here. Ow, okay, that's a bit of an annoyance. Stop doing, you know what, screw this. I'm up here now. Wait, there's a thing to climb. You know, if you could climb a pole this fast in real life, I would actually be really impressed. And then if you could do this, you'd be some kind of wizard. Boom. Out of my way, fool. I will take your life shroom and double my health. I have become stronger than anyone could have possibly imagined. Luigi, strongest of all. The bugs run away in fear. There we go. That was a handy shortcut. Pole dancer? Yes, indeed. Neighbors are causing trouble again. We'd be most grateful for your assistance. Should I be? Or should I not be? I guess I'll be. Buzz, 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 buzz. How grateful. You have stepped into the lair of Big Bad Bugaboom! I'm extremely violent! You will be grateful. Yes, give me all your star bits. Thank you for that. Spot the landing. Boom. Nailed him. 10 out of 10. Stuck the landing. Now I'm red.
Now I'm really angry.
Here we go. Load, 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 load. I'm not going to get this, am I? Nope. Bombs! Now that's extremely violent, sir. You know you can be arrested for terrorism like that. Just saying. Okay, this last hit used to be real hard for me. Then it was easy. Now it's hard again, I think. Clearly having trouble. Go, 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 go. You can hover for a bit. Spot the landing. Boom, just like that. Big Bad Bugaboom will be no more? What's so big and bad about Big Bad Bugaboom? Good job, you got the thing! Ta-da! Ba-da-ba-da-boom! Yeah, the tricky part with the third hit on that boss is that he's moving so fast that you kind of have to float ahead of him and then ground pound ahead of time. So that by the time you go down, you will land on him. So you basically have to aim ahead. So I guess it's not too hard. A hungry Luma has appeared. I hope I have enough star bits to feed him. The game has been saved. Are we done with that galaxy or what? I guess for now we're done. Which one is this? It's Flip Switch Galaxy. Wow, I've never seen this before. Painting the planet yellow. Do 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 do. Flip switch. So I think the best strategy is to actually go around this way. I'll wait for the platform to come back. I'm patient. Then we can ride it to the other side. Turn that one yellow, and then we can continue. Looking out for those things. Then there's those darn things. Good grief. Oh no, don't hit me. Done. Feels bad, man. Wi-Fi died? Oh no! I'm so sorry to hear that. That sucks. I hate it when the Wi-Fi dies. Good job, you got the thing. Ta-da! Ba-da-ba-da-boom. You think what's an emoji? The feels bad man? The Pepe the Frog there? Yeah, it's you can illegally use Spork's Wi-Fi, but only if you can guess the password. Good luck with that. You're actually free to guess. I'll let you know if you get it right. Yeah, but you never will. We've discovered an enemy base in the region. We can only hope they are not misusing the power of that poor grand star. I think the password I'm using now for my Wi-Fi is easier to guess than the one I had before. But, you know. Unfortunately, no, the password is not Spork. That would be too easy. No, the password is not 1234. I pity the fool. Who uses a password like that for anything? Unless it's the Windows login password, then it doesn't really matter. Surfing 101. A, B, C, D, while you're just trying all the obvious ones that I would never use. Okay, then. Yeah, the password is most definitely not password. Oh, man. No, I just said it's not. Well, okay. Chat delay. Hey, this is Penguin Paradise. Is this Penguin Paradise? Or is it the Paradise of Penguins? We surf on rays. You know, I think, didn't Steve Irwin try that and now he's dead? Did he try surfing on rays or was he just swimming with rays? Ray surfing isn't so easy, so listen to what Coach has to say. Well, this is similar to something else, isn't it? Yeah. That cute little guy over there is Ray. Let's go talk to Ray then. Oh, this is not Ray, this is Coach. Are you a surfer too? Sure, why not? What's that one? Feels good, man? It's the opposite of feels bad, man, of course. Oh, but this is your first time Ray surfing, right? Let me show you the ropes. Now let me explain. Point your Wiimote at the screen. We're good. That's the basic position. To turn left, twist left. So mapping this part of the controls was fun. I actually made it so that holding this trigger modifies my control stick to tilt instead of move. So if I hold this down and tilt left, that's how I've got it mapped out. And one time I actually mapped the cursor to the C stick, but that was a bit weird. It's better off on the mouse. So then I just have to turn right. Perfect. And then you can also press A to speed up. So not only is the left mouse button A, but A on the controller is also A. So I just have to hold A to speed up. Hold the trigger down, and I can steer with the control stick, which is totally not how you're meant to do this, because you're supposed to tilt a Wiimote, but you know, it's really all the same in the end. Password is uncrateful? Well, no, because the password was chosen before I ever met you, so there's that. That would make a funny password, though, not gonna lie. It says best time to- you actually don't have to beat the time. Like, the 1 minute and 30 second thing that it shows for best time, you don't even have to beat that. You'll still get the star, even if you go really slow. But if you go too slow, you might fail. So, I guess you do have to, like, go sort of fast. But, you know, just play it safe, really. No need to get violent now. This was one of your favorite levels? Oh. It's really short, but it is a good one. Beefy Bacon 123. Wow, you guessed it! I'm just kidding, that's not the password. This level is a lie? What's a lie about it? What makes this level a lie? Do tell. Well, I guess they lie to you about the time you have to beat, because you don't have to beat a time at all. It does look really nice, and the water looks really cool. Especially the- look at this! That's gotta be a Shine Sprite, right? Is that a reference to Super Mario Sunshine? That I'm about to go through? It has to be. Well, it turns out I did beat the time. As unnecessary as that was. The password is you hit enter, there is no password? Well, you are also incorrect. You deserve a gold medal. I actually do deserve this medal, because I did actually beat that time, even though you don't have to. But you know. You're just a hater. Password is no password. Also incorrect. Not even close. None of these guesses have been close.